One of the magical wonders of Final Cut is called the Precision Editor, and we're going to show you how it works now. While editing, available media in the source clip can run out. With the Precision Editor, you can check out how much additional media your clip has. To open it, simply double-click on any edit point. The Precision Editor will activate. Let's get in there and take a closer look. This line indicates the edit point between clips. The grayed-out media handle shows how much footage there is left in each clip. You'll notice these icons as well, indicating more edit points. If we click one, we'll be able to view the media handles of these clips as well. And as we can see, the clip has run out of available media. If needed, you can extend and shorten clips with the Precision Editor by dragging the available handles. This is especially helpful when you have a transition applied between clips. Notice that as we try to extend it, it fails to get any longer. When this happens, double-click directly on the transition to open up the Precision Editor. Here's the culprit. This clip has no media handle. Drag this way to trim the clip, granting it the needed media handle for the transition. Now, we'll double-click the edit point or press Escape to exit the Precision Editor, and now we're able to extend this transition further. So for fine-tuning, the Precision Editor is the perfect tool in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. If you enjoyed the show, please like, subscribe, comment below, tell us what you think. Thank you.